Why so serious?
Madam, welcome to Jurassic Park. You'll find a vehicle you can take to the visitor center on the road over there.
Gotta get away from the chopper. What are you doing? I don't want to be them. I want to be Dr. Grant. That's what I tried to do in the first place. Seriously, what in the shit? Why can't Dr. Grant drive? Get away, lady. What in the fuck? Alright, fine. Get away from the chopper, it's too loud. What up, gamers? Jokes to 81. Try Games Tuesday. Best of 2023, or most watched, I should say. It was up between this and Star Wars, so I decided to do this one last. I'm just gonna go ahead and continue where I left off.
Give me a break. If you need spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
You guys need to open the door again. Get out of the way, buddy. Old guy will bust some shit up. Yeah, what are you guys doing? Idiots. Okay, well, that doesn't do me any good. Cool. Yeah, the lawyer's driving. Let me through, damn it. He gets eaten while hiding in the crapper. What are these guys doing? Why is this gate not working? Oh, hey, what's this? I haven't seen this before. Really? I think it's this guy who builds it? No. Yes. Alright, fine. I don't know why the controls were hidden in the ground, but it doesn't make sense. God, what the shit? Out of the way. Move it. Nope. Shit. Wrong one. Now everybody knows it. Why does it keep switching? Get in the vehicle. Watch out.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
This species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing isn't one of this thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
How fast are they? Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh.
Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zatch. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
CG. He'll show me. Okay. Professor? Where'd he go? Old guy. Give me pieces to put to. Where's that old dude? He's stuck. Come here. Nope. Hi. Yes, come here. What's this? Some magic spot? Nope. That's cool. I bet if I fall in the water, I'd probably die. Just destroy all these plants, because why not? Get some coins. Or Lego pieces. Whatever you want to call it. Yeah, fuck that lawyer anyway. Get in the way. Get that Jeeps. Is anything really important right here besides that? I don't think I can do anything with. Oh, shit. What just happened? Uh-oh. Go. Get in. Just start planting some bushes and stuff. Ow. It's time to drink a little water like a day or so.
Those gates ain't moving until they install the gears and whatnots. Is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
Okay. Got some other puzzle to figure out here. What's this? Okay, I guess I can't jump with him. What the hell? That's our first problem. You gotta open these boxes. Jump up there. What's going on here? Maybe I gotta go back this way again. What? What do you want? Hell else I'm supposed to do here? Can't double jump well enough with that guy. That guy can't make it. What do you want? What? Spit it out, buddy. Seems to be something. Oh my god. I guess she can jump higher. That's so stupid. Her to jump higher. Yeah, shut up. Somehow this woman can jump back. Get out of the way. Not helping. Move your ass. Oh, watch out, car. Whatever. Run into a triceratops or something. Let's go this way. Oh. Fine.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world. Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
Some kind of control you're attempting is, it's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
Well, these cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in them.
Yeah. Okay. So I need the one lady for the dino poop, because for some reason the dino poop is right there, which... Right. How the story goes, guys. We started. What the hell is Corpoon's down right here? Buddy. breaking shit. Looks like I already did this part. I don't know why I had to go back. Driving the forklift, I wonder. I have to use it on this. I don't know. Okay, well. What am I supposed to do here? Yes, I know who I am. Why do you keep showing me my face when there's nothing to build? What the hell am I doing? I'll help him unload. This probably does something. Yeah, I gotta do something here. Hell. Alright, there's gotta be for something. Doesn't let me do anything. Yeah, I don't understand what I'm doing wrong here. Okay. But I gotta build a bigger cage up. See, this. You just break everything. Think about busting these.
That's better. Now we just add Cal.
Really?
Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
I don't think that worked out the way it's supposed to. What's this? What is all this? Why am I on the... What am I doing on the ground? Alright. Sure. Shit, I didn't know I could change to that guy.
Come on, Daisy. We're taking you for a meal. Sorta.
Yeah, that makes sense. perfect.
Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
Hey, caramba! Is it morning already? My knee! Lo siento, I cannot go on. Tell my mother I love her.
We're fine. Okay, whatever. But I had to power that up.
I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stubbed my toe. Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
You're a wussy, dude. This cow's gonna get eaten. You're gonna die, Betsy.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
What the fuck?
Grandpa!
Kids!
We missed you!
What happened there? Yeah, I don't think it was any right.
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the road. We're here. Spared no expense.
Yeah.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Of GPS-controlled cars back then.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay. She's sick.
Gross.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. It seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Yep. Right here, lady. Doesn't even look like the droppings. It's pretty nasty.
Let's see.
Oh, that's gross.
Rats.
Yeah, that was gross, lady. Like, why? Okay, maybe he can do it then.
Is this West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Yeah, that's why it's sick and dying. Tracks. Follow these. Which way? This way? Where'd they go? So weird. Oh, is it your turn? Because it's poop? Oh no. Alright, sure. Yep, that's her, alright. She's the poop lady.
There's no trace of lilac berries.
What? What the hell? Why do I have a popsicle? That's disgusting. There you go.
Alright. So she's suffering from mealia toxicity.
We got it out.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah? Oh, if you ever meet my daughter...
I doubt that tasted nice. This is literally poop. I need you to do the thing. Oh wait, no. That's right, she does the watering. You crawl on the ground. Okay. Even though she can jump super high for some unknown reason. Well, I'm gonna need you to shoot that thing. I'm gonna climb up here. That sounds right. Alright, poop lady. Let's see anything up here. Oh wait, there's something. So I gotta use this guy again. Crawl around on the ground. Dig up a pile of poop. Oh wait, no, this is the bush.
Dilated.
Yep. What's this? Okay. No. It's not necessary. Come here, bunny. I need to be broken and stuff. Oh, here's another pile of poop. What's this? I can't open it. Can't do anything with it. Alright. There's some beetles around this.
It's so odd, though.
Why are you pulling food out of poop to refeed it to the dinosaur? I don't understand why. It's gross.
No vesicles. It's interesting. It's okay.
I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Okay, let's raid the dinosaur. Oh, seriously? This thing just hit a whole new level. Hit it, hit it. Ram, ram. Come on. Yeah, that's it. Yep, you're gonna die. Do with those. Probably can't do anything. Hey, just found that. Okay. Dinosaur charge, man.
Watch out for the car!
Yep, the car.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Alright, lead the way, Trekkie.
Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler. I don't fancy that dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her.
I know this is how they held dinosaurs. We're gonna have to go across with the person, damn it. Even though the dinosaur can just walk right over.
Oh, right. There isn't a bridge here.
It's okay. I'll just use the super quick stuff. Yep, that makes sense.
Ah, heck. When that tree fell down, it took out the gate control panel.
Oh, watch out. Hi, Nana. I finished collecting these so I can hit that mark. Get all my Lego pieces. And then I'm almost done with this one. Let me get to the next section. Finish it the way I finish the others. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to switch the dino. Yep. Let's go ahead and.
That's right.
Oh, not the dinosaur anymore. Boom. No, this guy's gotta do it. He knows the code. Open the door.
Good as new.
Yep. Can I not switch to the dino anymore? There we go.
Yeah.
Nope. Just to hold it down. Oh, you just keep holding it.
There's supposed to be someone on duty here to release the ladder to that walkway. But you know, I can't blame him for wanting to get out of this weather.
It's really not that bad yet. Oh my hell, switch to the dude. I need his gun.
And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler.
Yep. Anyways, we're gonna end up
once
like
we
that
get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time.
I don't know if you keep breaking stuff. Let's just get past this.
Where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it.
Seriously? What's this? Anything out of this stuff? Looks like I need the jumping lady. This off to make stuff with it. Booyah. Gonna look through some more poop, yay! That noise. That's disgusting. Okay. Yeah, I can be the dino again. Come here, dino.
This way, we can get to the visitor center through that hole.
I just made. You're welcome. Aw, I'd like to do a trike. Bye.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands, and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Go ahead.
Well, that's not the voice.
We're approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
All of the voices sound correct except for his. Why did he not get to
remember,
do the voice
viable embryos
of his own character?
They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
Aw, yeah, give me the Lego. Jurassic Park Lego. Peace.